know, we aim to make it easier and simpler for users to shop the entire travel marketplace for flights and for hotels. I'm Ross Veitch, I'm the CEO, co-founder at Wego. We describe ourselves as a search-driven online travel marketplace.
We launched our Android app in early 2014, and since then the growth's been really rapid. My name's Graham Hills, I'm the Chief Product Officer. There's an active community of developers out there developing for the Android ecosystem, so it's really easy for our team to share their experience and also learn from other developers. The move to material design was a natural progression. We wanted to provide a more native experience for our users and a UI that they could simply just understand and not learn specifically for using Wego's app. 62% of our app users are using Android, and for every new mobile app installed, two out of three of those are from Android.
My name is Sohaib and I'm lead Android engineer here in Wego. Last year when we decided to redesign our whole app using material design principles, the first thing we did was to migrate to Android Studio, which took a bit of getting used to. Things went quite smoothly afterwards with the help of new libraries provided by Google.
I'm Herajeng, Gustiayu, Android designer for Wego. We moved to flatter material design using strong color and bold typography to focus attention on content. The floating issue buttons push like 40% more user registration.
We optimized the apps quite a lot, which made the app experience really good and really fast. I'm Honey Mittal, I'm the Vice President of Mobile at Wego. Within 2 months, our app uninstall rates started dropping by 25 to 30%. Our monthly users' retention improved by 300%. The most important thing that we're proud of is that our app ratings were around 3.7 out of 5, which is pretty average. In a space of less than a year, we've improved that to 4.32. And to grow your app ratings while scaling, while still getting millions of new users, seem to be some of the best in the industry.